Hi, I'm Laura, and I'm here in the Beef Test Kitchen. This is where we develop amazing beef recipes. Not only do people come to us and say, hey, we're missing a recipe, we really need something that we can put in our monthly brochure. Or they'll come to us and say, hey, you know, we need to develop breakfast recipes. People don't think of beef necessarily for breakfast, and I think if we get more recipes, we'll actually be able to hit that mark. The testing process is pretty rigorous. We have a lot of experience in testing beef recipes, and so we bring testers in, we create test sheets, we have them test the recipe over and over again. We do not let a recipe go through until it's been tested at least 3 times, so we call it our triple tested guarantee. We want to ensure that when we do a test and we come up with a finished recipe, that a consumer, a chef, anyone who might run into that recipe and decide to make it will have a successful beef meal. For example, the recipe that I have down here is a beef sausage gravy. We've always had ground beef meals, but we've never really developed a sausage before. We did this in 2011 and then expanded upon it and decided that we needed to have a beef sausage gravy so that we would fit into any breakfast restaurant in town. For this recipe and more, go to beefitswhatsfordinner.com.